When someone asks me, why are you converting your 1979 Bronco from a Dana 60 to independent front suspension?
Excuse me, somebody had to do it. I am the chosen one. Somebody had to do it.